course go with the township.
There's a fire out by your hut, he says, where are you at?
Kirk and Michael or somebody.
There's a fire out by your hut.
There are others in town.
South of the highway.
One thing that Sam Paul would know is he would also know other names. And he would be a great resource for.
I was gonna turn around and head home.
But let it go.
I do the Dylan's pickup and my.
The Carlton place.
You know, I already had that scheduled and everything, and he says, oh, there's nothing.
His father had a.
He called me back, I don't know, it wasn't even 15 minutes later, it says, they pretty well have it out.
Don't talk about the cemetery tonight.
But they called Elgin's office right away.
Well, I would think so, at that point, you'd have to get on it quick, because it gets going very much, went like that. Push it along ways.
Well, Michelle, can you key me in when you want me to start?
Well, they'll let you know. Okay, it's 7:02. We're here.
All right, it's September the 29th, 7:02 PM. Open the meeting, give an explanation on some stuff. Appears that we're bound by statutes to do a audit every quarter. And so this meeting is gonna be an audit meeting to audit the claims against the township. Claims against the township basically are things like, if we had an employee that worked 50 hours and we paid him 40, if he filed a claim against us, somebody had a wreck on the road and sued us and they won, that would be a claim against it. At that point in time, before anything can be paid, we have to have an audit, and by statutes we have an audit every quarter. And the township board members make up the audit committee, but when they're doing the audit, they are not functioning as township board members. So we're gonna do an audit for the township, and that's what this meeting is for, is to do the audit. Basically, on an audit, all papers have to be filed with the clerk for anything, for any claims or anything like that. And they have to be submitted and filed properly, proper things filled out. So, as a clerk, have we had any claims submitted or filed on us, past or present?
No, we've had no claims.
No claims at all? Alrighty. I move that we accept the audit as having had no claims against the township, and none that's available or filed at this time. Do I have a second? Okay, it's been moved and seconded that there is no claims against the township, and that we have audited and looked at this, and that it's been approved that we have no claims. I guess we need to vote on it. Are all in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Claims are also bills. I hate to interrupt, but those are.
You are interrupting.
At least they recognize what they're doing.
as such, we fulfilled the requirements of the audit committee for the third quarter of the year 2020.
2020?
2020.
2023, pardon me. And as such, that will fulfill the role of the audit committee for this quarter. At this point in time, since that is over and taken care of, I move that we adjourn the meeting for the audit committee. Do I have a second?
I have a second.
Okay, all in favor?
Aye.
I have something that's not involved with the audit committee, but I do want to present.
And we are the audit committee tonight, we are nothing else.
This actually pertains to your emails.
Do you have a final file?
I'm going to come up and give you the proof. I'm going to hand it to you. This is a request that must be okayed and done per the statutes of Kansas. I am requesting here now all emails pertaining under COA that I received, all emails, copies of them. And all of the real Kansas statutes is all included, so I need to be on your email list.
You can give that to, I'll put you on the list, you can give that to us at the December meeting. It'll be our regular board meeting.
Excuse me, guys, I do want to say, according with your own resolution.
The meeting is over.
Michael, shut up.
The meeting is over, okay?
You are going against your own.
We need to close this building down. Since we're renting this building, we are responsible for closing it. So if you please leave, I'd appreciate it.
Well, I want to see the records. And according to your own resolution, at the quarterly meetings, meetings held every quarter, at this time, we will discuss improvements to roads and cemeteries since last meeting, give bank balances, give bills paid since last meeting, last financials will be made available, discuss any new business and concerns. So you're going against your own resolution. Okay.
But Kelly, what you could have done is let us know in the email that this was an auditing meeting. You didn't put any information up.
I will make it more plain then. I just called it a township meeting. Isn't that what we have? We have township meetings.
No, you always do something different.
Then this is the township meeting.
We will call it an audit meeting from this point on, when we have an audit.
So your quarterly meetings will no longer be discussing in accordance with something signed by the board.
So you're saying the quarterly meetings will now be auditing meetings, which is the same thing as paying bills and stuff.
And your resolution 21-R02 is no longer in effect. You haven't amended it. You don't amend things, you just change things. Without any votes. If you're going to make resolutions, stick to them. That's all I'm saying.
I just want to understand so that every quarterly meeting now is no longer a township.
Next meeting, this was an audit meeting.
Well, the next meeting is a third quarter meeting, and that's also an audit meeting. Therefore, it will get the same stuff.
If you're auditing every quarter, then you probably need to do one and the other at two different times. Do your audit and then do the regular.
I really don't need any instruction on how to do it.
Well, that's what it says that it is.
I don't care what you've got there and what you're talking
about. It's not my opinion. It's what the Kansas statute says. I tried to tell you this.
I've got the statutes over in my house. I
know, Mike. I know, Mike. You're a genius. I've tried to tell you this.
This is what this board.
You didn't even want to do an audit. You told me we were wrong, that you didn't have to do an audit, and I told you you did.
And your very own resolution states what you're going to do at a quarterly meeting. And apparently this no longer matters. So you're going against your very own edicts.
So there's no bills this month or
nothing?
For the
second time, I'm asking you to leave.
Why?
I can stay here all I want.
No, we rented the building, not you.
We rented the building. That's temporary ownership. We can tell you to leave, and you have to leave.
That is horrible.
I'm a community.
Doesn't
I'm part of the community.
Doesn't matter. We are renting right now.
But this is supposed to be a meeting.
It was an audit meeting.
Like I said, you could have been a little courtesy and said it was an auditing meeting. But every meeting is an auditing meeting. If you read the regulations, you're paying bills. It's not just...
That is what an auditing meeting is. Audit means you take a look at your bills and you say, this is outstanding claim against the township. A claim isn't just that there's a discrepancy. You have a bill that is a claim against the township. And I recommend that you take a look into it.
Yeah, I did bring my book.
You're the treasurer. So we don't even pay attention to our own resolutions, which this board passed.
I have no problem with an auditing meeting, but it is combined. Calm down.
We don't answer to you guys.
Yeah, you do.
We do. Vote it in.
No, we don't. We do not answer. I can tell you what, in November, you can answer. You can do your business.
You answer to everyone in the township. That does not include me. You do answer to the township.
Yeah, you let Gayla Walker put a two-page dissertation in and read it into the records. But you won't let anyone else outside of this community speak.
I think this is really run wrong, Co. Kelly. You could have at least said it's an auditing meeting, we won't discuss anything else. So there is no bills to pay for this month.
No, apparently no bills to pay for this month. I guess there's no bills that have been accumulated in the last 3 months, so I guess we're good to go.
And
right? No bills? Are there any bills?
Notice.
Apparently not.
No, but you're supposed to.
This was an audit meeting that wasn't.
But you should have, you can add a courtesy, you could have elaborated a little bit, but.
Then amend your resolution. Amend the damn resolution.
That'll be fine. Thank you.
Amend your resolution. Amend the damn resolution.